Police in Rocky Mount are looking for a suspect they believe robbed a Dollar General. They say this happened on November 30th at a store on West Raleigh Boulevard. Now, police tell us the man in this photo walked into that store with a gun and demanded money be handed over. Anyone with information about this incident or who may recognize the suspect is asked to contact Rocky Mount Police. You can also contact Crime Stoppers to remain anonymous. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm Judith Ratana.